When we drive along our highways, there are so many things we are on the lookout for: junk in the road, reckless drivers. But the last thing we would think about is that the road actually falling away from our wheels as we're trying to drive down the road. That's exactly why all of our bridges, no matter how new or how old, are inspected all the time.
The beams, like the cracks, the diaphragms.
We caught up with some state bridge inspectors on the job despite the rain.
Both checking the bolts, everything's bolted down nice and tight.
The inspectors look and photograph every support, brace, piling, to make sure it's firmly in place, ready to support the weight of traffic.
There's certainly nothing to be alarmed about with regard to Florida bridges.
Each bridge is designed and built to last 50 years, and each is inspected every 2 years by law.
This bridge here is built in 1990, and it's got a sufficiency rate of 98. It's in really good shape, considering 17 years old.
Bridges which show wear and tear are repaired and inspected again, and bridges with ongoing issues are inspected more frequently. Spans over the intracoastal or bridges over the river have supports underwater, of course, so the scuba gear has to come out so a thorough inspection can be done. All of those inspection records are open to the public, so if you want to take a look at them, you can certainly do so. The same inspection team does not go back to the same bridge two times in a row, so there's really a second set of eyes for safety's sake. And also, most of our bridges in Florida are now made out of concrete, so they are less susceptible to corrosion in our salt-like air. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.